One of the games of the night, Argyle and Lovejoy in a wild one. Okay, here's Lovejoy quarterback Braden Hagel. He's going to hit 36 yards to Kyle Parker. Lovejoy on top early. Then back comes Argyle. This is their quarterback, Jacob Robinson. He's going to punch it in from a couple yards out, and we are all tied up. Then more from Argyle. R.J. Bunnell is going to find his way into the end zone. This was a wild one. Argyle with a late stop on the goal line wins 56-49.